changing guitars is faster than changing tuning, so.
Would you think it's wrong? Would you still?